Welcome to WebStylePress. Have you ever visited a WordPress site and wished to know theme name and plugins that site is using? If you are a WordPress designer or developer, it's natural. Many websites use best free WordPress themes or popular premium themes and plugins that can also meet your needs in creating website of your choice as well. You find the theme and plugins names and you can build your site quickly and save time. Luckily, it's easy and free to check theme and plugins being used by a WordPress site. First of all, right-click at the page that is displaying WordPress theme of your interest. Select View Page Source. Search for the word themes in code. You will find the theme name. Then search for word plugins. You'll be able to see plugins that are loaded for that page. This is a quick and easy way to find theme name and plugin names for a WordPress-based website. Second method involves using a WordPress scanner or online WordPress detector tool. There are many free tools. For example, what WP theme is that? Copy-paste website URL in the search box and hit enter. Tool will detect all information about WordPress site that it can find, like theme name, author, author's homepage, theme version, and then plugin names that were detected. Another similar tool is WP Theme Detector. Paste the site in search box and hit enter. You'll be able to see theme name, themes version, author name, and then plugins that this site is using. Scanwp is also a similar tool that can do the same. Theme title, price, URI, theme version. This tool also shows additional websites that use same theme. It also detected plugins that the site is using. So these are few ways that can help you find information about any WordPress site. Given that WordPress site has not used masking and security tools to hide its assets. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.